This video is a guide on how Modern Standby works on a Razer laptop. Modern Standby is a low-power idle mode that keeps your computer connected to a network with processes and tasks still running in the background. It is an expansion of Windows 8.1's Connected Standby and features a fast resume from a low-power state. Like smartphones, users can use the device instantly after waking it up and unlocking the screen. This mode enables your device to download and install Windows updates, relaunch apps when your computer reboots after an update, sync files and mail, receive notifications, and play music. To check if your Razer laptop supports Modern Standby, press the Windows and R keys. Type CMD and click OK to open the command prompt. Type powercfg /A and press Enter. Your device supports Modern Standby if you see Standby S0 Low Power Idle Network Connected. See the link in the description to know which Razer laptops support this feature. Here are the LED behaviors and their meanings. Blinking green. The screen is off and the system receives notifications or a background task like Windows Update is running. This lasts until the update is complete or the timer to change to another state is up. Blinking white. The system is in sleep mode, screen off, entering a low power mode. This lasts until there are user inputs or interruptions from networking devices and other hardware events. The system wakes up or turns on when you press the power or Windows button. Open the laptop lid. Connect or disconnect peripherals. Use wake words for virtual assistants like Alexa for PC or receive network signals from Bluetooth, Ethernet, and Wi-Fi. And there you have it. You have just learned how Modern Standby works on your Razer laptop.